when the Undertaker streak came to an end. About 10th or 11th row up in the... who happened to be there as well. And when the three count happened, we both looked at each other and at the exact same time went, holy sh-.
What Undertaker did, going for over two decades of WrestleMania, going in some of the greatest performers from the 80s and 90s that he was competing against, to the modern crop, I don't think will ever be replicated.
I personally hate that it happened. I feel like the WrestleMania brand almost was built around that streak. And then Brock comes in and he kills the streak.
A 3rd and 5 to the Undertaker!
To round
the streak is over.
Comes in and he kills the streak.
A 3rd and 5 to the Undertaker! The streak is over!
I watched the streak being broken, and I was standing in a production truck with two beers in my hand, and I damn near dropped both those beers. I didn't think it ever happened. It was so special to me, I couldn't believe it.
Here's a guy who's larger than life, has been for as long as I've watched WWE. To watch him fall so quickly in one night was very, very disturbing.
I was watching Brock Lesnar versus The Undertaker from the press box. When Brock Lesnar pinned The Undertaker, the entire room of a couple hundred people went dead silent.
I honestly thought I'd never see it.
The Undertaker's mortal.
So when it happened, I thought it was a mistake. It was like the referee messed something up.
I was in absolute shock.
It's a great feeling to be able to
do that match.
But at the same time, my heart was broken that he did lose the streak.
I was at WrestleMania in New Orleans, and I saw the graphic and the number changed. And I was like, what just happened?
After a certain number, it was almost like he was never going to lose.
I don't think there's ever going to be a moment that tops that one. I've been a fan of WWE for 20 years, and that one's by far the one that made my jaw drop the most.
I don't think there's a moment in WWE that you will find where you will see that many people doing this.
You never thought The Undertaker was going to lose. That's something that's going to stick with me for the rest of my life.
See, it was hard to watch the whole thing from beginning to end, knowing the ramifications that came out of it. It's very difficult. I've never even gone back and watched it a second time. I just have let it kind of live.
The greatest performer in WrestleMania history. The greatest streak in all of history.